So in this problem, we do 3x and 3 is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So it's equal. Continue. Let's subtract 3 from both sides. And now that we're left with 3x equals 3, we will divide by 3. And there we go. X equals 1.
First you add 2 x's and 1, and then you add 7 1's on the side, 4, 5, 6, 7, okay, click continue, and now you subtract 1, then you divide by 3, you divide by 2, and that's your answer, x equals 3.